Yeah, is the airplane. Yeah, you heard it.
Insert your flowers to feed on, and for other butterflies to mate with. Thank you for visiting the Butterfly Trail. This is my botanical collection, where I propagate, plant, and study the insects and creatures that bring back with me in order to learn who they get them. A shining success for my research, I learned how to read the magical nectar of the ancient crystal tree, the dwarf of the powers. The wonderful butterflies fluttering around you are not having a breath. Feel free to have a look around and learn more about my experiments. Keep an eye out for curious bugs and insects. Used to refer to a group of butterflies. They can be called a fly, flutter, swarm, or, my favorite, a kaleidoscope. If you have a mobile device with you, you can use it to scan the coded pattern and make a beautiful butterfly dance on your fingertips. Butterflies can become magical only under the right circumstances, and they need a special nectar. Most predators are intimidated by the magical butterfly's size, bright markings, and sparkling trails. A few natural predators they are exceptionally fascinating and curious by nature. Do I have visitors? The Flutterdutchman, where they often flock, is the perfect place to stand and be surrounded by them. You can have them to the photograph to keep the viewers scientific habits.
Sana yung dalawa, di pa? Hindi, si Henry pa si Sandrine. Sandrine!
Welcome to the Butterfly Trail. I am Professor Pellegrin, an explorer and naturalist. I have traveled the world searching for wonderful creatures and plants. This is my battalion. For example, there are two big victims around here somewhere. Can you find them and make sure they're all right?
Liquor.
Did you know there are several words used to refer to a group of butterflies? They can be called a flock, flutter, swirl, or, in my favorite, a chromatoscope.
Thank you.